when you first started riding that bike, it was awful and it was a disaster. And then it got to where you were okay with it, still a little bit unsteady.
And you had to really concentrate the whole time you did it. But the more you did it, all of a sudden you don't have to think about it anymore.
You exercise new skills, just like that with compliments. It's just like that with all the things that we're going to talk about today.
The more you do it, the more it becomes part of who you are and the way that you see the world and the way that you interact with it, and you don't have to think about it anymore.